Good morning, designers.
Morning.
And welcome to Petland Discounts.
I knew that I wanted to get a material that no one else is using. Everyone goes ape when they walk in there, and they're like leashes and all these dog beds, and I'm like, the whole purpose is not to use some kind of textile. When it comes to certain things, you kind of look at it and you know if it's gonna work. And I knew what I could do with that bird seed and how I could manipulate it, it was gonna be perfect.
It's not the skirt that I'm worried about. I wanna get this done tonight because I want it to set overnight.
If you can pull this off, it's going to have a fabulosity.
My only thing was the time issue. There's a certain way to put the glue on. There's a certain way to smooth it over to get it to look like it's actual fabric, not that you just clunked birdseed on muslin. I think I should have won in a sense of I did not use one scrap of fabric or fabric anything. You know, Oliver used that dog bed and half of his garment was this, you know, and the other half was that, but I was excited just to be in the top three. I wanted to come out the doors running, and that's what I did.
See all the Project Runway video extras at mylifetime.com.